It's good practice to save your documents at the start. And to do that, you simply click on File tab, Save As, and you may select the folder or the repository that you would like your documents saved in. I'm choosing OneDrive because it allows me to save my file to the cloud. Saving your file is good practice. In the event that there is some form of catastrophe, you should always have a backup.